Let our eyes be the Lord. Let the kingdom of God come into the home. And let the Holy Spirit walk now. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
You are set us, the Son of the living God. Matthew chapter 16, verse 16.
Christ is the way to meet God.
John chapter 14, verse 6.
Jesus answered,
I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
You are set
free from sin and curses.
Romans chapter 8, verse 1 to 2.
Therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Because through Christ Jesus, the Lord has given you life and set you free from the law of sin and death.
It is the victory over Satan. 1 John chapter 3, verse 8. The one who does what is sinful is of the devil,
because the devil has been sinning from the beginning.
The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the devil's work.
Step 2, to destroy Christ.
You are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Christ is the way to meet God, and He is the Lord of all mankind. You are free from sin and curse, and you have set me from sin and curse.
He became the victory over Satan, and gave me a glory to overcome Satan.
Amen.
Step 1, to enjoy Christ.
The Son of the living God. Matthew chapter 16, verse 16. Christ is the way to meet God, and He is the Lord of all my life. Answer,
I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father.
Amen.
Hello.